Hey guys, Takisugi here. Gonna be doing some Orisa gameplay on Overwatch. So, really enjoy Orisa in the Master Ranks at the moment. About 3,600 points. Maybe a little over. But yeah, really enjoy playing this character. Probably not as good as I am with something like Roadhog or something. Oh boy. It's a lot of stuff coming at me there. Working. Let's go ahead and put that down there. Try to get that Anna. Ooh. Alright, let's get on the point here. Get on the point. I'm working on it. Where did they go? Almost got him. Almost got him. Oh no. I just can't kill anything, though. If I was Roadhog, I would kill these guys, like, instantly. And I'm doing, like, the most damage somehow. I don't know how I'm doing the most damage. I guess Orisa does pile on the damage to tank targets. But still, I feel like the soldiers should outdo me. Try to get him back. Almost got him. See if we can sneak around here. Oh, almost! Got him! Ooh! Darn! Hopefully this is a team that actually ults. A lot of teams I've been getting lately have, like, problems pressing their Q. Like, they'll wait till 90% and then press Q. They want the perfect Q unless it's desperate. There we go. Let's go, guys. Alright, I'm gonna put it down right here. Oh my gosh. Oh wait, Roadhog wasn't there, was he? What can I do? Roadhog needs to ult Genji when he gets the Anna boost. It's a keep away. It's a keep away ult. There we go. We gotta get there. We gotta get there though. We can't wait. Alright, let's go. I got you, soldier. I've got you, soldier. I don't think soldier's gonna use my ult. Or use my thing there. Where is he going? I guess I can't get him. Where is this guy? There we go, got him. There we go. Oh, we got someone back here. Oh, working over that Winston. There we go, got him. Oh, we got a Rezzer. Where'd that Genji go? Oh, soldier's doing work. Nice. Nice. Alright guys, I got your shield up right here. Alright. Okay, here we go. Oh, good job, Roadhog. Shoot, where's that Mercy? Mercy's over there. Almost got him. Darn it. Darn, out of stuff. Oh, working over the soldier. There we go. Oh, no. Oh, man. They got a res anyway. I built his shield up so hard. I built his shield up so hard. we lost it. Yeah, we lost it. Let's go. Well, that guy's got like a gold border. I've never seen that. Actually, I might have saw it once. Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh, they got me. They got me. Problem with that little thing right there is you can't use my bubble. Somehow they're still dying, though. Wow. Looks like McCree's afraid. Don't know what I shot there, but it was something. Try to get him. Well, I'm not behind my barrier? Try to get him. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna get this health pack and then you're dead. Missed it. I can't see him. Oh, I'm so almost dead. Darn it. We got two hit scan and they both can't kill the Pharah. Not pointing fingers or anything, but I'm just saying, if you've got two hit scans and a Pharah floating around, the Pharah should probably freaking die. I'm just gonna go for it. There we go, shoot this guy. Another one bites the dust. Where's this Pharah? I don't see the Pharah. I think one of them DC'd. Okay, where are these guys? Okay, here one right here. Got a few hits there. Got Winston to waste his shield. Almost got him. Oh, you got this, Winston. Oh yeah, you're dead. Darn, out of ammo. Oh my gosh. Are these guys not gonna ult again? Thank you for ulting. They ulted and we win, thank goodness. We only have one healer. I just noticed that. We only have one healer. It's three tanks, two deeps, one healer. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna put down the shield, bros. Okay, the shield's down, guys. Ah, out of ammo. Alright, guys, my shield's right here. I almost got the Mercy. Almost! Ah! Oh. Oh boy, we're dead. Almost got my ult. So if these guys can do DPS. Oh, that's no good. Well, everyone's dead. Oh, you got this, McCree. Good job. It's like two picks, right? Oh, it's two of us dead too, though. Oh, we might get the point. Or not. Looks like they're monkeying around. Got him. Reload. Ooh, darn it. Alright, how am I doing? I got no ult charge, hardly. No pocking. Alright, let's get in here. I almost got the Genji. Or not. I feel like... I don't know. Winston comes up and wastes his shield on me. But somehow he doesn't die to anyone else. Yeah, I think I could do better on something other than Orisa, to be honest. I feel like more of a passive observer kind of type rather than active. Yep, there's more shields, right? They've used every single bubble. All right, we gotta get that Mercy. We gotta get that Anna now. All right, guys, get on here. Almost. We're capturing the point. I didn't really do anything there, did I? Ah, kind of damaged him. Let's get over here. Gotcha. Now that's how it should be happening. There we go. Haha. All right, let's get up here and try to use the shield. Try to shoot. Uh-oh, what do we got over here? Oh, shoot. There we go. Nice ult. Trying to get that guy. All right, guys. Oh, almost got that soldier. Oh, someone did get him. Nice. Darn, he did get my thing. At least I kept him off everyone else during the ordeal. Oh no, I got a Riz. Okay, let's do this. All right. All right, I'm working them over. Oh, we got him using his thing. I'm not feeling the DPS. I'm not feeling the DPS. I think Genji is giving them fits. Alright, let's go. Alright, here we go. There we go. Oh, we almost got the Mercy. Darn it! Now, why didn't our Anna ult? Did he just get his ult? Now, that guy holds his ult a lot. He holds it a lot. He waits for the right moment. Yeah, we got two down. Yeah, I see Winston there. Kind of shot him up a little bit. All right, here we go, guys. Oh, he's gonna kill so fast. He's trying to kill my thing, look at him. Haha, alright. That's play of the game right there. If that's not play of the game, I don't know what to think. Nano visor. What is the supercharger? So good. Yeah, this guy is blaming Mercy. That Mercy is the only reason, like, why they're why it's tied 2-2. Can someone Zarya? No, I am not going to Zarya. He's talking in all chat. Does he realize that? All right, let's get this guy. There we go. We got it. We got it. Oh, he's gone. Maybe not. He should be dead. Oh, it's gonna be nice. Oh, he's gone. Oh, shoot. This Winston, he goes in hard, doesn't he? Oh boy, we're dead now. Oh, maybe we're not. We had a nice Zarya ult. Alright, here I come. I'm coming back. We got this, guys. Bronze damage. I'm not happy with that. I mean, it means my teammates are doing their work, but it also means I'm not doing good work myself. Trying to work on her. Get this. Oh, almost got the Anna. Oh, get that Mercy. Oh, finally got her. I got my ult, so even if we lose this point here, I think we might be okay. Got my supercharger. Should be a good one. Oh boy. Still should have my supercharger? I'm not sure. Got her. Oh, Almost got her. Oh, yes, we got this. It's over. Oh, he's still alive, huh? Oh. There's no one there. Oh, gosh, is he gonna res? Woo! Haha, I got him. Oh, crap, another one. Hey, we did it. Yes. Whew, that was fun. Halt. Ninja. The soldier with the triple buff didn't get the win. Wow, he got him there. Yay, I did get some medals. I'm gonna vote for myself, because I'm that kind of guy. That was fun. That was a good match. It's a little bit stressful, but I'm happy with it. So that'll do it for Arisa here today, guys. It looks like I got my career average, even though I had bronze. Interesting. Objective kills, eliminations, 51 for 28. Wow, that's going to be hard for me to top, I guess. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you next time.